Belpre High School has partnered with the nonprofit Blueprints of Parkersburg as a way to show support to foster kids in the area. Blueprints is a foster care agency that helps to find homes for foster children in the community. Together with the students from Belpre, they have opened a Wish account on Amazon as a way to provide care packages for foster kids. With the help of the Blueprints staff, they are putting together treat bags with small toys and gifts that celebrate Halloween. Home finder Emily Tenuse of Blueprints discussed the partnership.
Well, Belpre High School had reached out to our office and said they wanted to do some type of community service project, and so they have decided to kind of take some donations and create some Halloween bags for some of the foster children that we have in care here in Wood County to provide something extra for those kids during the holiday season.
To find out more about how you can support this effort between Blueprints and Belpre High School, you can head over to WTAP.com.